Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the fourth meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Corporations, Authorities, and Commissions Committee. I'm State Senator Leroy Comrie, Chair of the Committee. We have our ranking member here, Mario Montero, and we have a paper quorum of other members. As there are many things that are happening today, the other members that sit on the committee are Brad Hoyman Siegel, Shelley Mayer, Jessica Ramos, Jim Skoufis, and Bill Weber. We have a short agenda, and we are ready to transact the committee business. We're ready to begin consideration of bills. We have a paper quorum present.
The paper quorum is present.
And our first bill on our agenda is Senate Bill S-1103 by myself.
Senate Bill S-1103 by Senator Comrie is an act to amend the New York State Urban Development Corporation Act in relation to creating the hospital and multiple dwelling energy loan fund.
This bill will establish a loan program to expand on existing programs operated by the New York State Energy Research Development Authority to make energy audits and energy efficient technology implementation more readily available to hospitals and multiple dwellings. At least 60% of the loan funding will go to economically distressed areas. Questions?
I make a motion.
Motion. Mm-hmm. Motion made by Senator Montero, seconded.
You don't need
the second. We have a paper quorum that's indicating that the majority of people are yes already, correct? So the bill will be passed and reported to finance. The second bill on our agenda was just laid aside by the sponsor, S-5105. Senator Claire has asked that this bill be laid aside at the moment. So the third and final bill on our agenda is S-5287 by Senator Mannion.
Senate Bill S-5287 by Senator Mannion is an act to amend Chapters 373 of the laws of 1998, amending the public authorities law relating to the powers of New York State ARC Incorporated in relation to the effectiveness thereof.
Thank you. This bill would just extend the authority of NYSARC Incorporated DBA to ARC of New York to avail itself of the Dormitory Authority of State of New York Services until 2028. Good morning, Senator Skoufis, okay. Senator Mayer.
Good morning.
I'm coming from Judiciary.
Yeah,
sorry about that.
We knew then. He had already sent your paper votes in, so thank you for coming anyway. Appreciate it. Questions and comments? Motion to move the bill? Motioned and seconded? All in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Nay. This bill is passed and moved to the floor, and this committee meeting is now concluded.